It is June 25th, 2023, and things are swell today.